city have remained within human safety limits.
To the N54 News World.